In this video, we are going to see how to highlight the active row in Excel. For example, sometimes you have a very long list of Excel data and while moving or while working, you want to highlight the particular row. So how to achieve that one? We will see step by step. So this is our data in Excel. So in very first step, you have to select the entire sheet. To select the entire sheet, you can press the Ctrl plus A or you can click here. This way, the entire worksheet will be selected. Then go to conditional formatting, then click new rule. Under the new rule, select the last option and put the formula equal to row open closing bracket equal to cell opening bracket inverted comma row inverted comma then closing bracket. Then click the format and choose the color for which you want to highlight. Suppose I am choosing this color, then okay, then okay. Now this will highlight the row where we had previously put the cursor. Now if we move the cursor, it will not highlight the other row. So to achieve that one, right click on the sheet, activated sheet, then click view code. Then in the view code, in the drop down, you will see the two options, journal and worksheet. You have to select worksheet, and in between these two lines, put target.calculate and just close this window and this window. Now if you move your cursor, it will highlight the activated row. I hope this video would have helped you. Thank you for watching.